In November 2021, you may have heard of a Windows installer vulnerability that enabled cybercriminals to elevate their privileges and spread within a network. You may have also done your due diligence and addressed this vulnerability on your devices. But what if you're responsible for hundreds of endpoints? This is where vulnerability assessment can help. Vulnerability assessment is a new feature you can add on to your Nebula subscription. In a nutshell, vulnerability assessment allows you to check for common vulnerabilities and exposures, or CVEs, across all your endpoints. CVEs are like unsecured doors that enable attackers to access your endpoints and perform malicious activities. However, with vulnerability assessment, you can address these vulnerabilities and exposures to secure your endpoints and data better. After adding on vulnerability assessment to your subscription, you can verify your subscription under account. With this entitlement, you can also see we have access to a new widget. To use vulnerability assessment, we first need to assign it to your endpoints. First, go to Policies and select the policy you wish to add vulnerability assessment to. In this video, we will use the default policy. Under Software Management, enable Allow Scanning for Known Vulnerabilities in Installed Software. Then, trigger an Inventory and Vulnerability Scan on the Endpoints page or by scheduling a scan for the future. For this video, we will go to the Endpoints page, select the endpoint, open the Actions menu, and select Inventory and Vulnerability Scan. After the scan completes, you can view the findings by clicking on Vulnerabilities on the left. Here, you can filter vulnerabilities by application and severity. Click on the CVE for more details. Below, you will see a list of all endpoints with this vulnerability. Vulnerability assessment will scan for CVEs across all of your endpoints, so you know which doors you need to lock. This module is also available as a part of the Vulnerability Assessment and Patch Management bundle. With this bundle, you will be able to check for common vulnerabilities and exposures and install them, as well as operating system updates and software application patches across all your managed endpoints. Together, vulnerability assessment and patch management equip you to proactively secure your IT environment. If you have any questions, please visit service.malwarebytes.com.